You know, your friend looks kind of familiar. Maybe.
Sometimes you gotta fight. Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies.
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale.
Allie? Are you here?
Nick? Really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Over here.
You're trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't...
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. Well, that confirms it.
Right.
There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take...
Wait.
Big... Green, muscles on muscles. In other words, hard to miss.
Uh-huh. You think raiders might have done this? Who are the gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job.
So you think this institute...
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Easy to see why. Then you got the newer models, good as human. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of-
Yeah, I've heard it all before. You're a freak. You've got. But the truth is, people smart enough to build something like- And arrogant enough to throw their unwanted trash into the common-
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other since.
Uh-huh.
There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. And there's the newer one.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on...
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look... The hazard suit is interesting. Not many. What else do you remember about them?
Uh-huh. I'll never forget that voice. Low.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone. What else?
One of them came right up to me.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the...
I... might have.
Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but...
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid...
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands.
Uh-huh. It's Sean. It has to be.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's... Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you
I always am.
My, my, how armored you look.
Come on, Kellogg's house ain't far. Didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. He's more than just a mercenary.
Dug up about Kellogg's fascist appearance.
Quick, 9-1 odds says he's a man. Has no just you identifying him a baby and
hey, Valentine.
Kellogg's house is this way. Here we are. Keep an eye out.
That's it.
Take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Maybe a guy like Kellogg would think big. Out that desk. I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up this.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some.
Uh-huh.
Why don't you go before you head out. Besides, you all.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg, you don't need to be a...
I want you with me on this, Nick.
Okay. All right. Let's get there. A lot of people out here could use a hand.
Hey.
Go ahead. Looking for something?
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh?
Head on inside.
Kellogg must have stopped you. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Lost the scent, boy.
Thank you.
pull in with all the grenades?
Something else.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Go on.
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down. Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
I'm telling you.
We gotta stick together, pal.
Second to none.
At least until we find Kellogg. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Attention, assailant.
What have we here?
Lower your weapons immediately. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed.
We're still on track. Hope.
Boy.
You dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Come on, boy.
movement detected.
Is someone present? Hello?
You must die now, human detected. Why are you hiding? I must end your existence. Assistant, you must die. Appears to be nothing. Initiated. Hostile action. Is someone present?
friend, the frozen to Sorry, your house has been a wreck for you. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky. Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Nice.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leap.
Through.
You have that option. Say that.
Got it.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny, I thought I had that honor. So, here we are.
End the line, Kellogg.
You can turn around right now. Sean. So you see...
Sure. God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker.
What's the cliche? But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe.
Uh-huh. So where is it, huh?
Haven't you been paying attention? You open the closet. It's just... But I think we've been...
Oh, I'm ready. Question is... Are you?
Alone?
Filled. High quality chems right here.
Synth free shopping right here.
Make your way in the Commonwealth with all those madmen out there? Or
prescribed chems, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
Who wants to look beautiful?
Hey, you see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel?
Hey, you're that vault dweller.
In safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
God, even the sky isn't safe. Did you see that blimp thing? The Brotherhood of Steel? Who are they?
I still need to ask you something.
Mayor and his damn speeches. We give thanks to the wall.
Go ahead.
You were in the tap.
Uh-huh. You and the bartender got in a fight.
Nice of you to call it.
Sounds like a tough...
You don't know the half. I'm going to go. You saw...
You're going to have to make...
Okay.
Right. This'll work better if I...
You're probably right. Just get him.
Uh-huh. I'll get it done.
Good.
Swatter, swatter. Who needs a swatter?
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax. There's some kids.
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh.
Here are my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask.
Prescriptions, Bill. High quality chems. Right here.
Synth free shopping. Right here.
Hey, swatter, swatter. Swatter can hit.
You keep looking at me like that, I'm gonna start thinking you're a synth.
Good.
I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back. And not with your son. What happened?
You were right, Nick. Kellogg did have...
The Institute?
I'm sorry.
He ain't kidding.
No, Synth.
I need to find...
I've...
True enough.
Sometimes...
Where the in...
Exactly.
Kellogg.
Man like that would have had access.
Yeah, but...
He's dead, Nick.
So...
He wasn't gonna talk.
Gets his...
You're talking creep?
Look, there's a... If anyone could get a dead brain...
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see.
Gee.
I know it's...
Actually, I think I...
Cybernetics, huh?
Whether we're writing this...
I am...
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps. Even good people do crazy things when they're scared.
Repeating.
Gotta be Diamond City's mom.
This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge
Shane,
Police
what
Station
about you
immediately
about
for reassignment. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police. Repeating. This is Paladin Dan. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police. Repeating. This is Paladin Dan. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for repeating. This is Paladin Dan. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police. Repeating. This is Paladin Dan on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police. Repeating.
Snip, snip.
This is Paladin Dance on three. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating.
advance on the all Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. Paladin Dance on the ring. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5.
Waiting for you.
Cavalry's arrived. And it looks like... I don't know where you're going, but if you want to remain a part of the Brotherhood, get back.
If we intend to stay here, we need to reinforce this compound.
Travel
you better
have
some good news.
Affirm?
That Commonwealth is a... Once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
What's the mission?
Wiping them straight off the map. Ghouls. Just cleaning up...
I don't know.
It's a simple mission.